Alright, get onto this and wheelie out.
I heard CboysTV is dropping a video today.
We are. How cold it is right now? It's 39 degrees outside. That's why we got our big coats on. And we have a special appearance today. This is Matt.
Yeah.
From the Bottle Rocket video. He came back from school for the weekend, so he's hanging out with us.
Yeah.
This guy's a crazy son of a bitch.
I wish we would have had all the other stuff that we did together, especially Matt, because he did some crazy stuff.
Right now, Jake is actually fixing his clutch cable. Dude, someone's gonna roast you because you're wearing gloves right now, dude.
Oh, oh shit.
Dude. Oh my gosh, yeah.
People who work in a shop, as much as we do, if you look at mechanics, I don't know if you've ever been in an auto shop, but all of them are wearing blue gloves.
This is 15W40. See, I like to wash my hands with that shit. Look at that.
Yeah, he's not afraid.
What? Look at that.
That just literally made everything I said irrelevant. What is that, Jake?
That's brake cleaner. Feels good.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Jake, that's so bad for you, dude.
I have oil on my hands.
This is all because I made that comment about wearing gloves, which all started from that one guy making a comment about us wearing gloves.
Yeah, this is your fault.
Bean and Micah are tightening up Micah's chain. Yeah.
It wasn't that loose before. Dude, if this is your definition of not loose, I want to see the type of girls you're hanging with.
Dude, your hands reek of brake cleaner.
We took the last 12 millimeters.
Fuck you guys!
Any of you viewers out there know a better way to change a DS450's clutch cable? Literally, just put it in the comments. I don't care if you call me a name, whatever, like, yeah, I'm just like a Joe Blow mechanic. Help me out, please.
Also, we're not responsible for any injuries that happen after watching our videos when you get all inspired to go out and do something stupid, so.
So I was eating breakfast this morning.
Hey, are you saying what we do is stupid?
No, I said what they're going to do is stupid.
All right,
we're trained professionals, dude, this is what we do. When you get the camera in front of you, you get what's called Kodak courage, and
you just
wanna go big. You just Kodak wanna go courage. Big. You're just like, you know what?
That is amazing.
I'm gonna do this today.
You know,
because we got a camera in front of me and it's going to be so sweet to have it on video, and then you get hurt.
And they put in
made their own
car. I didn't drive it, I passenger, but it's like a tank.
So good.
I get work done faster with no shirt on.
He does.
Do it for the ladies.
No, it's just an actual thing. You get more work done when
you're
naked.
We have lady viewers?
Lady viewers, wait.
Yeah.
Shout out to our three lady viewers.
Yeah, if you're one of the three, comment down below.
Babe, I gotta get this off really bad.
What?
This hair.
No, bud, that's my grip, bud. That's my traction.
One more. So satisfying.
Hey, easy. Oh my
God, so dude, if you would have fucking hit my camera.
CJ, why don't you just like rattle off the nicest camera out there so everyone's like, whoa, he's got a DJI 99 or whatever they are.
Look at this honking thing. New 70D.
How did I have this adjusted?
It's legit. Just bought it. Mostly for you guys so we could get higher quality
footy.
And I love it. I recommend it to anyone. It's really expensive, but we're literally made of money, so whatever.
Hey, let's see the new mic.
That was sarcastic.
That was sarcastic. I'm not made of money. How to vlog 101. What's up, YouTube? Yeah, something like that.
By the way, follow us on Instagram,
CboysTV, and then you can follow all of our individual accounts from there. So, check it out.
Dr. Give me the news, I got a bad case of loving you.
All right, this bike is crazy. It starts 7th kick every time. Love it. What are you doing?
Take you for a ride on my big green tractor.
But maybe I should stick the book back.
What song you think it's?
I don't know, we'll figure it out later. I'm gonna roost ya!
So tell me now what you do that for. Bumping something that bass drum, be beautiful. Killing haters' opinions with vibrations of sand. I'm feeling like we the greatest in violations of land. You win the
2 hours later.
Ben just ran out of gas. We're gonna go to Zorba's and get some food.
If you guys buy my burrito, I'll ride there shirtless. I'll go all the way to Zorba's shirtless.
Alright, it's Fargo.
Go to
Cora. Oh, it's even colder here.
38 degrees out right now. If you do it, I'll buy your burrito, dude.
Alright, you get me chips and salsa then.
Yep. Alright, we're going GoPro mode now.
We have to go to the C store to get gas and stop at Zorba's. I'll be waiting out there.
Alright, let's go!
We go back and forth joking. We be on the living life, saying that it's all we do. We act like hearts are not broken. Believe me, I got a few stories that you hardly know. We do these things every evening.
Look at these people, they're just probably wondering like, what the fuck? She's smiling.
People wonder how we afford our lifestyle? I don't know. That is breaking my bank!
See ya.
Hey, get me next to this. Yeah. Oh shit, cops, cops. Gotcha. I got you guys.
Right, 10 Glocks up in my pocket, now they going off. Pocket's heavy, so I gotta pull my pants up. Pussy nigga hating, tell him get his pants up. Riot got them speakers banging, put your hands up. Riot, baby, put your motherfucking hands up.
I'm back on my shit, and I'm better than ever. Look like I'm flyer than feathers. I got that gold on my wrist. You think I'm ballin' right now? Well, baby, just wait till I'm rich. These bitches heard that I made it, and now they all on my dick. Yeah, I'm going in and I'm going out. Got a frozen dick, I'm thawed out. I'm the umpire, so I call him out. Now they can call me, I'm ballin' out. Count them all. These girls on the wall, stacking the money, retarded, flipping the check. Put some respect, know we down them all. Yeah, girl, I see you at my last show.
He's not having it.
What is wrong with you guys?
I don't know.
We're at Zorba's. Jake did ride the whole way with his shirt off. Actually had one of the wildest wheelies ever. And we're gonna get some burritos.
Burritos!
I owe Jake a burrito.
Yeah, you do.
Mike, get that thing out.
Everyone,
of my fucking
meet
face.
My boss, Brian.
Say something to the viewers about.
About the C-Boys?
Yeah.
My favorite group of young strapping men around town.
That's a great
strapping. I like that
thank
word.
You. Some of the most badass motherfuckers I know.
Thank you.
Oh, we have 53 and 35.
No, badass.
What did you say, fat ass?
As Jake just munches the giant bite out of that burrito. Oh, yeah.
Eat it like you eat booty, Jake.
You don't want to see that.
Yeah.
I actually videotaped.
Not an idiot.
Exactly, what you used to be.
Yeah. I used to be.
According to the comments section, I still am an idiot.
Oh, yeah.
And all of us are too.
What? Especially that one.
Yeah.
He texts and drives, doesn't wear a seatbelt, drives shifter carts on the highway. I hope you get decapitated.
And I'm shirtless now.
Jake, well, I'll give you $10 if you ride back home naked.
I know, but I don't think I can do it, guys.
You're freaking.
I don't want to drag it on the ground.
You're freaking bird just dangling in the wind. See, hey, Brian.
Seaboys out. No wheelies out of here.
Hey, I'm gonna do one right out front of the door.
Is that a thing? Oh, that's a good idea.
Wait, right here?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll come right around this whole corner.
Oh, that's my just Sunday driver.
Hey. Oh.
Hey, yo, take a sweet picture of me with this.
You should unlock it, because I don't believe that's actually yours.
Oh, what? I rented it.
Oh, okay, it is yours. Oh, a thumbnail. Whoa.
Girl, I see you at my last show. How that ass go? Come and shake it for this cash flow. Getting moolah and these pesos like my lasso. In a foreign whip, switching lanes, about to dash though. I been getting money, watch the money talk. Boy, I'm sorry, riding in Ferrari, that's my money walk. Yeah, these haters talking, but they money soft. Ride 10 Glocks up in my pocket.
Thank you, bro. Okay, that's a little too tight.
You got a loop-de-loop and pull. And then your shoes are looking ready to go.
Sorry, dirt bike. I hope I wasn't too hard on you today. Good job, though. You did really good.
Slop on my knob, like corn on a cob. Check in with me and do your job. Lay on the bed and give me head. Don't have to ask, don't have to beg. Juicy is my name, sex is my game. Let's call the boys, let's run a train.